Okay, so we'll go ahead and start our math lesson. So as you can see, we're going to work on... So what we're doing today is actually quite helpful for you. So I will explain what is so important about this activity.